But he's still on that, as they say, mumble rap. Oh shit, you recording? I ain't mean
that. I'm not recording.
Fight. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zayvon Shot. It's your boy, Leave It Baby.
We got Rich the Kid, New Freezer featuring Kendrick Lamar.
I don't mean like. That's what they classify like.
You don't gotta specify it, nigga.
But I'm just saying, I fuck with Rich Kid though. Like, he is not a mumble rapper.
We both fuck with Rich Kid.
He be spitting.
Motherfuckers aren't gonna be like.
That's what they classify him though. It's
not
gonna be.
We not getting attacked like how you thinking. They be like, oh, you said Rich Kid is a mumble rapper.
Yo, if Rich Kid was looking at the shit, I want this nigga to know I fuck with this nigga.
I don't like you, Rich. Nah, I'm just playing. You, Rich, you tough, man. And Rich, you and Jay Critch, y'all fire, man.
With his Cheeto dress, my nigga got the
Cheeto. He got the Cheeto dress?
He look like he dyed him. He ain't got the red no more.
You probably are not going to know who I'm talking about, but he looks like a fucking darker Tony D too well. You have no idea what I'm talking about.
Nah.
Some people in the conversation be like, "Ah, oh, you're a dickhead." Oh. But yeah, he look like him. And Kendrick... This is a very random ass reaction,
random as fuck.
Because Rich the Kid and Kendrick aren't even two different lanes. All right, and the fact that and some of y'all know what I'm talking about. What the hell happened to the Kendrick and J. Cole album that was supposed to drop? Y'all remember that? It was supposed to drop in February, because J. Cole talked about it on Black Friday when he did the freestyle or whatever on that. And they never drop it.
Still waiting on that.
Waiting on it. Two of the top ones. So, let's get into the video. I said let's get into the video. It's just a goddamn song.
You know what I want me to say, though?
I'm trying to figure out Kendrick gonna get into this.
This shit sound like it's gonna be fine.
Extended. It was one of those, hey, how much are you paying per line, nigga?
Yeah, he gave us a little sum.
And it's gonna be about 50,000 per line, my nigga.
Yeah.
And he's just like, alright, well, shit, let me get...
Some slight.
Kendrick's like, alright, I'll give you 6.5 line slur. Like, you don't get the full 16.
He wasn't even serious, though.
We gonna casually do your shit.
He ain't
That nigga said, man, you better pay some more to that shit. You, who the fuck you got signed, nigga?
Bruh. For real.
Two seasons. New bitch wanna fuck with my AP.
Hey.
New freezer. I woke up thinking about bands. Hop over
just do a check when I laugh. My bitch too funny in a visa. I don't need her. Pull a drop shot with a eater. Two seater. New bitch wanna fuck with my AP. Hey. New freezer. I wanna think about bass. Hop over just to a check when I laugh.
Yeah, it's random that them two came together. I fuck with it though.
That shit is completely random. Usually when I hear a Kendrick collab, I expect lyricism, and I don't know if you remember that. Probably my favorite Kendrick collab is remember Dom Kennedy?
Yeah, hell yeah. Ball, hell yeah.
Take a shot, hey. That's probably my favorite collab that
Dom
I heard.
Kennedy, yeah, I fuck with
that. Got your bitch fixing her makeup in my rims, nigga. that's my shit. Other than that,
I heard that one though.
We ball taking shots. They had Ric Flair at the end. He's like, what'd he say? He's like,
I can't.
It's been so long. But every time I hear the song, I know it. Yeah, I just had to play. But other than that. The song's pretty fire. Richard Kidd.
I fuck with
one of the top ad lib motherfuckers right now. Yeah, turn it
up. Let's go.
Go ahead. You can give the detail how you feel about the effing Blood Orange.
I'd rather not say.
Alright, I'm gonna do it. effing Blood Orange,
bro,
is trash. This is 100% booty butt cheek. I'm sorry,
50.
Three platinum butt cheeks. Out of 20, this is terrible.
I'm sorry, 50, man.
Just the blood orange flavor.
You shouldn't have did them like that.
Yeah, you Canaan ass nigga. I'll holler at you, little nigga.
Come on, bro.
That flavor is trash. But we're digressing from the video. Basically, shit's fire. Make sure y'all subscribe.
Turn up.
Till next time.
Peace.